object can roll and which object can slide? The object which is having only flat surface can slide. The object which is having only curved surface can only roll. The object which is having both flat surface and curved surface can do both. That is, it can slide and roll. So let's see an activity. You can also do this activity and send the picture to my WhatsApp.
Before starting the activity, I want to say the difference between sliding and rolling. What is meant by sliding? In the slide, if it goes like this, it's called as sliding. If it goes like this, it's called as rolling. So example is, we can see this is sliding, but this is rolling. Now we are going to check whether it can slide or it can roll. I have taken first the objects which is having flat surface. It's a cuboid. So I am going to leave in this direction. What it did? It is sliding. Can you see? Any side also it's sliding only. It's only sliding. So the flat surface can only slide. Can it roll? No, it's not rolling. It's only sliding. Next, let us see with curved surface. Now let's see with curved surface. Now whether it will slide or roll. Can you see it's rolling? Rolling means it will do like this, spinning. See, it's rolling. See this orange? It's rolling. It's not sliding. If I leave like this also, it will roll. If I leave like this also, it will roll. So the objects which is having curved surface will only roll. Now let's try with the objects which is having both the surface. You see, this is curved and this is flat. So now let's see, I am leaning in this direction. So it is sliding. Now this direction, curved surface, it's rolling. It's rolling. Now see, this is cone. So if I am leaning like this, it's rolling. If I lean like this, sliding. You can see this container is in cylinder shape. So if I lean curved surface, it's rolling. If I lean like this, it is sliding. So what is the difference between sliding and rolling? Sliding means it will come like this. Rolling means it will come like this. This is called rolling. So now try the same activity in your home and send the picture to me.